Hi there, and welcome back to part 2 of the tutorial series. In this tutorial, we'll be showing you how to view an experience using the Enklu Cloud app on your HoloLens 2. If you haven't created an experience in the web editor before, check out our previous tutorial on creating your first experience linked in the description below. To view your experience on the HoloLens 2, first make sure you have the Enklu Cloud app installed. You can download the app via the Microsoft Store either in headset or on your desktop. Now let's access your experience here in the HoloLens 2. First, open your experience of choice in the web editor. At the top of your experience, click on the Experience button and then click HoloLens Login. This will bring up a modal dialog box containing a QR code. On your HoloLens 2, open up the Enklu Cloud app. You should then see a QR code scanner with the message, "Please scan your HoloLogin QR code." If this is the first time you've opened the app, you'll be redirected to our Campfire login experience. Activating the login button with your gaze will start the QR code scanner. While wearing your HoloLens 2, point your gaze back to the modal dialog box containing the QR code, which will get scanned by the app. Once the QR code has been successfully scanned, you should start to load into your experience. To interact with UI or scene elements while in the HoloLens app, you'll be primarily using your gaze. Gaze is mapped to the position of a user's head and is signified by a white reticle in the middle of your view. By fixing your gaze in the center of an element, like with a button, you can activate it regardless of your distance. The Enklu Cloud app on HoloLens 2 also uses voice commands to operate inside of the app. If you'd like to leave an experience or edit its settings, using the voice command Menu will bring up the Experience menu. Activating the back button with your gaze in the Experience menu will bring you to the Experience browser, where you can page through all experiences you've created on the web editor. Now that you've learned how to use the Enklu Cloud app for the HoloLens 2, you can now view any experience you've created in augmented reality. In our next tutorial, we'll show you how to create a space scan for your experience using your HoloLens 2. Thanks for following along, and we'll see you again in part 3.